wait to try out my magic book.
And all at once, Grace was surrounded by the hustle and bustle of village life. Grace remembered the word book Elder Ava had given her.
Oh, how'd you do that?
Wait a minute. She's got the power. She must have the book.
Grace must be the new Firefly Guardian.
That was amazing.
Best thing I've seen all morning.
Why do we have to be on cargo duty all the time?
Oh, my back's aching just looking at it.
Grace loved throwing stones over the rooftops, but not today.
Look, Grace has the book. Ah, missed.
Today, the Firefly Shrine was waiting. She looked over her bustling treetop village.
I heard you had a bit of leaf mold.
This was all she knew.
Yeah, Elder Bassus gave me a poultice.
Did it work?
Cleared it right
and
up.
And it was home.
Looks better than ever.
Smell that. That's the scent of paradise.
I could always use more paradise. I'll take 10.
But inside, she was still curious.
Hey, Grace! Happy birthday!
No, you can't have a magic book.
Good to see you, Grace.
But Grace has one. But that's different. She's special. But you say I'm special.
Careful, careful. No need to rush.
About the world that lay beyond.
Seen that work for a while, Grace. You off to see the fireflies? Let me get the gate. Ah, at last.
Grace couldn't wait to see the fireflies. Soon they'd bless her as new village guardian. What's being guardian going to be like, Firefly?
I hope it's adventurous. Let's swing into adventure. Perfect.